So at the 820, Ryan Mark, BA gets on the board first. And here's a pass forward from Carson Copenhaver. He tried to leave Martin Martinez. Fifth shot on goal of the night for Broken Arrow already here in the first half.
Broken Arrow finding a lot of space in the midfield, having the ability to turn with the ball. There was a little bit better marking. Then we see another pass that breaks the lines, and there's another short pass. Again, looking for width. Change the point of attack. Try to jam it a little bit there.
Being very measured right now about what they're wanting to do with the soccer ball.
Yeah, I mean, I think in terms of possession, I think it has to be at least 70-30 about who's keeping the ball.
Tim goes down and referee says play on. Copenhaver, nice lead forward. But Broken Arrow was there defensively.